If you are the last defense of your content team, say you are the editor who manages and vets the content of your writers, this paragraph rewriter tool is absolutely critical for you. Or maybe you are a content writer and you find one of the paragraphs from your competitor's article useful, but you don't want to bluntly steal it. You can use this tool as well. Everybody does this. It's not a secret at all. But use this tool wisely. You can't rewrite your competitors' articles and expect yours to rank better than theirs, right? Your content has got to have an edge, a unique point of view, and an angle to tackle a topic. So use it wisely. Let's check it out. Hey, it's Jack from RankMath, the one WordPress SEO plugin that constantly strives to provide you with the fastest and the most cutting-edge SEO tools. And this channel is all about helping you grow your search traffic. So if you're new to us, consider subscribing. All right, say I'm an editor. I want to show you two methods to rewrite a paragraph. Number one is simply to click on the paragraph you want to rewrite, then click on the Content AI Command Center and hit the Improve tool. And the better version of the paragraph will be written. What do you think of this output? Let us know in the comments. Now, let me show you another method. Let's say that this paragraph needs to include the keyword living wall, but I don't know how to edit best. So I will copy this paragraph, go to Content AI at the top right, click on the AI Tools option, and under the block category, we will find the paragraph rewriter tool. Let's paste the paragraph to this field. So we are basically asking people to consider the specific requirements and choose the correct materials before setting up their vertical garden. And we want them to choose durable and weather-resistant materials. Anyway, this is the only required field for this tool, denoted by this red asterisk. Because without an original paragraph, how can a tool write anything, am I right? Also, assuming you have found a paragraph from your competitor's article, you can use this tool to rewrite the paragraph as well. But keep the text in this field within 1,000 characters, which is about 140 to 250 words. Let's generate to see what we can get. Not bad, huh? It still retains the context. But let's see what else we can input to influence the output. The audience field. If you are the content editor, you should have briefed your team about the audiences of each topic you have distributed to your writers. There are many preset audiences you can choose from, so just select the appropriate group of people who may be interested in reading your article. I have already selected gardeners, and if you can't find an appropriate audience, you can always customize it. Say home gardeners. Hit tab on your keyboard or a comma, and a tag will be created for it. Next is the focus keyword field. Remember, we need to add the keyword living wall to the original paragraph, but we don't know how to best do it. This is the field for you to add that keyword. And similarly, every keyword you add, make sure to hit tab on your keyboard or add a comma for a tag to be created. Now you can add many different focus keywords here, but no matter the quantity, take note that the tool will add the keywords naturally. Sometimes a keyword may not be added to the generated output due to lack of context. And then, the tone. This is for you to decide how you want the rewritten paragraph to sound. Do you want it to sound friendlier? If yes, you can select the friendly tone. There are many different preset tones you can choose from, but if you can't find the tone you want in this list, feel free to customize it, such as creating an authoritative tone, comma, and maybe a personal tone. You can add as many tones as you want, but make sure that they make sense together. Then, all our AI tools are not restricted to only the English language. To select a different language, remove the current one, and you can choose one from this long list of languages. If you can't find the language you want, do let us know in the comments. For now, we will return it back to the default. And then, this little box here lets you decide the number of outputs to generate. The maximum number is 3 for this tool, but you can always generate more if you need more ideas. Alright, what do we have here? I think most are good, but I think this is the best rewritten paragraph, as it retains the context and it is the most descriptive. Let me know if you agree with me. Anyway, as you hover to your desired output, you will see two buttons here. Intuitively, you can copy and paste this paragraph somewhere, or you can click on Insert and it will be inserted to the article where it needs to be. Just remember to remove the paragraph that is to be replaced. And in case you change your mind and you think that the other generated output is better, as you click on the tool again, you see all the outputs are now hidden. All you need to do is just to click on the History button and all the past outputs will be displayed. Of course, please use this tool responsibly and we hope that it will be useful to you as a writer or editor. If you found this video helpful, how about clicking that thumbs up button. And if you have any questions, feedback, or suggestions, please leave a comment down below or contact our friendly support team. This is Jack from RankMath. Stay awesome. I'll see you soon.